Is it actually dangerous?
No, it's not dangerous. It's very addictive.
Why do people take up this strange sport?
Well, I think you're finding that out this morning as you've looked around you. It's a crazy way of flying. I mean, here we are suspended in a laundry basket. Above us, 105,000 cubic feet of nothing but hot air.
Parking on top of the pickup Land Rover was going too far. But confidence returned with the touchdown, simply nudging into the stubble. A great taste of the attractions to come at the three-day Fiesta, which include the Red Arrows and a flight by a replica smoke-powered balloon from America.
Let's use the city centre and College Green as launching pads, all with civic approval, of course. It's the traditional preview for this week's International Balloon Festa. Fiesta, got there in the end.
The pilots gathered on College Green at first light for breakfast before today's official liftoff. The organisers of this year's Fiesta are expecting an even greater number of balloons than last year, when a record 63 turned up. Six balloons took off from College Green this morning, including one carrying the Lord Mayor Claude Draper and his wife. Gets underway on Friday with an early morning mass ascent from Ashton Court Estate, weather permitting, of course. This year's event includes a trapeze artist who will perform hanging from a balloon, floating 6,000 feet above the city. The organisers are also hoping to launch the first balloon filled by smoke for 200 years.
What height have we got now, Richard, just for record on this?
We're just coming up to 800 feet. Then.
Yeah.
Look at him dropping in amongst the crowd again. museum up on Bernard over there. This is where I go ridiculous. When I got a still camera, I can use up 36 shots in seconds. If I had to get a video. Look at the concentration.
He was asleep then.
Look at the smile. Hang around.
Here you go. You got a one of them?
I've got him.
Alright. Stay in the bottom. Stay in.